नमस्कार, मैं हूं निवेदिता। वर्ल्ड कप 2019 में न्यूजीलैंड के खिलाफ भारत का मैच भले ही बारिश में धुल गया हो, लेकिन भारतीय फैंस समेत पूरी दुनिया को तो 16 जून का इंतजार है, जब भारत और पाकिस्तान के बीच मैनचेस्टर के ओल्ड ट्रैफोर्ड मैदान में जबरदस्त मुकाबला देखने को मिलेगा। ये मुकाबला कितना दिलचस्प होगा, इसका अंदाजा इस बात से भी लगाया जा सकता है कि भारतीय कप्तान विराट कोहली ने साफ कर दिया है कि इस मैच में भारतीय टीम अपना सर्वश्रेष्ठ देने को तैयार है। विराट कोहली ने पाकिस्तान को चुनौती देते हुए कहा कि वर्ल्ड कप के इस हाई प्रोफाइल मैच में भारतीय टीम के खिलाड़ियों का सबसे बेहतरीन प्रदर्शन देखने को मिलेगा।
कई सालों से है मुकाबला काफी कड़ा होता आ रहा है, हमारे मुकाबले काफी कांटेदार रहे हैं। दुनिया भर के लोगों में इस मैच को लेकर रुचि रहती है और इतने बड़े मैच का हिस्सा होना गर्व की बात है। इस मैच में हम अपना सर्वश्रेष्ठ प्रदर्शन करेंगे।
वैसे तो भारत और पाकिस्तान के बीच हर मुकाबला एक युद्ध की तरह लड़ा जाता है, लेकिन जब बात वर्ल्ड कप की हो तो ये और भी ज्यादा रोमांचक हो जाता है। वर्ल्ड कप में हर बार पाकिस्तान को भारत के हाथों हार का ही सामना करना पड़ा है। दोनों देशों के बीच मैच का पूरी दुनिया के क्रिकेट फैंस बेसब्री से इंतजार करते हैं। विराट कोहली भी इस मैच की अहमियत जानते हैं और टीम पर इसके दबाव को भी समझते हैं, लेकिन विराट का कहना है कि हम तैयार हैं।
हमें पता है, मानसिक तौर पर पूरी तरह तैयार हैं। हमें पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ मैदान पर जाकर रणनीति पर अमल करना है। मैदान पर उतरते ही सब कुछ शांत हो जाता है। बाहर से माहौल पहली नजर में भले ही डराने वाला दिखे, लेकिन मैदान के भीतर ऐसा कुछ नहीं है। सभी तरह का उत्साह और जुनून पहली बार खेल रहे खिलाड़ियों पर छा जाता है। हमारे लिए यह अपनी योग्यता के हिसाब से खेलने की बात है। हम पेशेवर खिलाड़ी हैं, यह अब काफी कॉम्पिटिटिव हो गया है।
16 जून को होने वाले मैच को लेकर भारत और पाकिस्तान के बीच जबरदस्त उत्साह देखने को मिल रहा है। अब बस ये उम्मीद करिए कि इस तूफानी मैच में बारिश कोई खलल न डाले।
The fear of this rain, a kind of distraction, or how do you approach the match?
No, generally when you come to England, you expect these things wherein you know that you are bound to get a few days wherein the weather is going to play spoil sport. But from our point of view, it's not only happened to us, and so far we've been lucky that we haven't had a game affected by the weather. So let's keep our fingers crossed.
Sanjay bhai, first of all, like, when do you expect to, if you can give us a clear picture, when you expect to get Dhawan back, since he's staying back, and now that there could be some rejig in the team because of the injury, like at number four, like we saw Vijay Shankar batting first at the nets, you were giving him throwdowns, and then DK also batted considerably. So what exactly, how the team combination pans out in this changed circumstances?
I mean, as far as Shikhar is concerned, we'll be observing him, and probably it will take some time. Around the 10th or 12th day, we'll get to know where he stands, and post that we will be in a better position to take a call, because you do not really want to rule out a precious player like Shikhar very straight at the time of when the impact or the injury happened. So we would like to wait and assess after the 10-12 days. As far as the batting order goes, yes, KL moves up at the top of the order, and there are various options that the team management can utilize going into the next game. So obviously, Vijay Shankar is going to be an option, and then there are a couple of others as well.
Shikhar Dhawan ke cover ke liye Rishabh Pant ko bulane ki khabrein chal rahi hain, to kya is tarike ki koi official confirmation hum log ko milega, kyunki abhi tak sab hum log sources.
आई थिंक ऑफिशियल मेरे ख्याल से एक मैसेज शायद गया है हमारी तरफ से।
सो फार वी हैवंट रिसीव्ड एनी मैसेज रिगार्डिंग ऋषभ पंत।
या सो द थिंग इज दैट इन अराउंड 10 और 12 डेज वील बी टेकिंग अ कॉल ऑन द स्टेटस ऑफ शिखर, एंड टिल दैट पॉइंट जस्ट टू मेक श्योर दैट इफ एंड वेन द रिप्लेसमेंट इज रिक्वायर्ड, एंड आई एम सीइंग इफ एंड वेन, then it is always good to have the replacement player coming in and practicing with the team as a standby.
Is Rishabh Pant is coming or not?
He will be there for the game in Manchester, so he won't make it there, but he will be there in Manchester.
Thank you.
Sanjay, you were asked this before, but you think situations like this where your batsmen can't even get proper practice, bowlers can't bowl at the nets, how difficult is it for the team to keep itself, you know, motivated and prepared, technically prepared for the challenges ahead?
I mean, we've had a fair time to prepare ourselves because we spent a lot of time before our first match, so that was an advantage. And even whatever opportunities that the players have got so far, everybody's got it to bat and bowl. So from our batting point of view, all the six batsmen, except Kedar who hasn't got a hit, but all the six batsmen have got a chance to go out there in the middle, and each of them have done really well in the roles or in the positions that they found themselves in. So you've already got our top three batting really well, and they've got runs under their belt. And then you've got Hardik and Mahi and even KL getting game time. So that augurs really well. And it isn't necessary that you come to the nets every day. At times, you know, if you miss practice because of weather or something, that's still fine. Yeah, bowlers, I mean, they are in a good rhythm, and you do not really want to risk bowlers in conditions wherein, you know, the run-up is not really, firm. So you'd rather protect the bowlers rather than bowling them on nets wherein the outfield is slippery.
Sanjay, obviously Shikhar's a loss purely as a batsman for these next few games, but... Also, can you talk about what that means as far as not having left-hand, right-hand combination, perhaps, and how much of a factor that was in bringing Rishabh over?
Yeah, I mean, it's always an added advantage if you have a right-left combination right at the top of the order. But, I mean, whatever is available to us, we have quality players. So, I mean, Shikhar will definitely be missed in the next 3 to 4 games, but we have... a great backup for each position. So with that, we should be able to make it up.
And that's the main reason for Rishabh's being called in?
Yeah, I mean, he bats in the middle order, and obviously being a left-hander helps. And he was named in the standbys as well. So the team management has gone and picked him as per the order.
Sanjay bhai, are you surprised that the Kukabura ball is not swinging as much probably one would have expected despite having two new balls?
If you see, I mean, the first game that you saw we played against South Africa, it was a challenging wicket wherein it wasn't easy to bat at all. So it isn't that the conditions have been, you know, one track, but because you saw South Africa being bowled out for 223. And we had to really work hard to get those runs. So there is always something in the wicket. You can't really say that, okay, it's not swinging that much, but the ball is seeming, as you saw in the last game also, because the way Bhuvneshwar Kumar took those wickets in the last couple of overs, he managed to get those wickets because the ball seamed in quite a bit. So there is always something on offer for the bowlers, and even it may not seem from outside, but... conditions are always challenging here in England.
Sanjay, unlike before, when the openers would go after the bowlers, bang, so this time Indian players were very restrained in the first 10 overs. Even today, Australia also was very restrained. Is it that kind of bang start is not possible given these conditions and the two new balls factors?
Yeah, it always is a factor here in this part of the world wherein the overhead conditions do make a big difference. So the batsmen have to be a bit circumspect and they have to make those adjustments so that, you know, if the overhead conditions are cloudy, the ball will tend to do something in the air or off the wicket. And with two new balls, you'll always want the top order to show that discipline and, you know, put us in a great position, because what we've seen is that if you are in a good position at the end of 10 or 15 overs past the new ball, wherein, you know, the seam tends to soften a bit up and the ball is not that much harder. So from that point of view, it's always a good strategy. Every opening batsman would like to have that sort of a strategy wherein if the conditions are challenging, you'd always want to give the bowlers the respect and at times bury your ego as well. But if it is nice and sunny and if you're chasing a target, then the strategy could be a little different. The approach of the batsman could be a little different.
संजय इंग्लंडमध्ये खेळताना कधीच बॅट्समनला असं गृहित धरून चालत नाही, त्याचा विचार करता जे काही तुझ्या विद्यार्थ्यांनी केलं आहे खुश आहेस, कारण आज सुद्धा एवढ्या थंडीमध्ये तुम्ही प्रॅक्टिसला आला ते सुद्धा एक महत्वाची गोष्ट आहे.
नक्कीच ज्या काही त्यांनी ऍडजस्टमेंट्स केल्या आहेत खूपच चांगली, चांगल्या तऱ्हेने त्यांनी अनुशासन दाखवलं आपली बॅटिंग करताना. पहिल्या मॅचमध्ये तुम्ही बघितलं की रोहित शर्माने ज्या प्रकारे बॅटिंग केली, ऑफ स्टंपच्या बाहेरचे बॉल सोडले, के एल राहुलने पण जरी 26-27 रन्स केले असतील पण जी पार्टनरशिप केली त्याने रोहित बरोबर, किंवा एम एसने येऊन जी बॅटिंग केली, तर आणि मागच्या मॅचमध्ये शिखरने लागल्यानंतर पण, कारण त्याला मिडवे पहिले 40-50 रन्स झाल्यावरच ती इंजुरी झाली होती, पण त्याच्यानंतरही त्याने खूपच चिकाटीने फलंदाजी केली आणि त्याच्यामुळे एक चांगला संकेत मिळतो, कारण सगळेच फलंदाज आपले चांगल्या लयीत आहेत असं त्याचा भास होतो.
आणि आजची प्रॅक्टिस म्हणत
होतो नाही, आजच्या प्रॅक्टिसविषयी की आम्ही आलो होतो कारण काल काही प्रॅक्टिस मिळाली नाही, पण नक्कीच नेहमी येऊन जर दुखापत होणार नसेल कुठल्याही प्लेअरला तर आम्ही नक्कीच अशा प्रॅक्टिसचा उपयोग करण्याचा प्रयत्न करतो, कारण थोडी चॅलेंजिंग विकेट होती आज आणि जर आत्ता अशा चॅलेंजिंग कंडिशन्समध्ये आम्ही जर प्रॅक्टिस केली तर नक्कीच जेव्हा मॅचमध्ये येईल, जेव्हा इथे विकेट्स एवढ्या चॅलेंजिंग नसतील, तर त्याचा आम्हाला नक्कीच फायदा होईल.
Sanjay, during the warm-ups, the focus for KL Rahul was on sealing that middle-order spot, which he did by the second game. Now he's an opener by profession. Now he's moving back up. How much of a challenge is that? Because, you know, he's sometimes here, sometimes there. But what will be the big challenge for him to bat with Rohitan in the top of the order?
See, I mean, the advantages of playing in various situations is that you understand the game a lot better. So, if you batted in the middle order, if you're a top order and you get to bat in the middle order, then you get to know the challenges faced by the middle order. So, if a player is able to do that, and if you look across the history of the game, players who have been very versatile, and here if you can take his namesake, Rahul Dravid, who batted at various positions, actually it helped the team big time. It also helps that individual understand the game a lot better. So if you are batting in the middle order and suddenly you go and bat at the top order, then you know that, you know, how challenging it can be, wherein you need to negotiate two new balls, but you also understand that there are always boundary opportunities. There are a lot of big gaps out there in the field. And if you're a top order batting in the middle order, then you suddenly understand that, okay, the balls which you would have hit for four in the first 10 or 12 overs, you only get a single. So it's a mental adjustment. And any player who is able to do that requires a lot of skill, but ultimately it will enhance the position that he will bat in and it will help the team score big time.
Hi Sanjay bhai, jawab hindi mein chahunga ki New Zealand ne hame practice match mein bhi haraya tha aur weather conditions pichle 2-3 din se badi kharab chal rahi hain, swinging conditions hain, to kitna challenging India ke liye hone wala hai?
देखिए हर मैच चैलेंजिंग है ही, मतलब इसमें कोई दो राय नहीं है कि कोई भी मैच आसान है इस वर्ल्ड कप फॉर्मेट में. सभी टीमों ने अच्छा प्रिपरेशन करके आए हैं और सभी टीम एक दूसरे की स्ट्रेंथ वीकनेसेस अच्छी तरह से जानते हैं, तो मेरे ख्याल से अगला मैच भी हम उसी तरह अप्रोच करेंगे जिस तरह से हमने पहला या दूसरा मैच किया, तो हमारे लिए कोई चीज़ बदलती नहीं है. अगर टीम सामने वाली न्यूजीलैंड हो या कोई और टीम हो, हम उसी तरह से हमारी प्रिपरेशन करते हैं, हम उसी तरह से हमारा जो अप्रोच है, हमारा गेम प्लान बनाते हैं और कोशिश करते हैं कि जितना भी करीब हम अपने स्टैंडर्ड से खेल पाए, तो हमें ये विश्वास है कि अगर हम हमारे स्टैंडर्ड के पास खेल पाए तो हम हमेशा अच्छा ही खेलेंगे.